money, money. Oh my god. I pawned a 156 dinosaur, I know. But anyways, Fanta Foxy! Whoa! How'd you get so much money? Whoa! Wait a minute. You pawned that dinosaur, didn't you? Yes, I did. I got a couple grand, you know. Yeah, I can tell. But, what are you gonna do with all this money? You should have, like, a bank account or something, you know? That grows all of that. Man. Probably yes. Fanta Foxy, can you turn on the fans? It's getting very hot in here. Sure. There we go. I'll get them soon. Okay, turn it on. Can you put that money away? It's ruining our space. Okay. Okay, did it. Okay, what's the problem now? What do you mean the problem? Oh, I got a new phone. Want to check it out? It has a pretty cool case. Right. It's this. Look at the case. Is it awesome? Yeah, it's awesome. Pretty much, yeah. Man, it's not. It has a little battery, so I should put it away. Okay, so what are you on about? I mean, there's like this closet monster that I found, that I pawned, and now it's all over the world. Let's take a look at the last dinosaur. It had horns. What you talking about? We must find it and we must defeat it. You know, I think I'll go and find that thing, you know. Be careful and take a gun. Alright! I know you're around here. I defeat you one time. Where is he? To your leg. It was let's just say, don't judge a book by its covers. What are you talking about? Saw what? The horny beast. You mean the one from Beauty and the Beast? No! Some predator came up, some dinosaur came up to me and bit my leg, and now it's sore. I got you covered. Okay, where are you? You're still alive, right? Are you okay? Bino Matt.
What is it? Are you okay? Oh, please be alive. Please.
I'm dying.
No, he didn't. No,
you just got your bone with a little scratch. Look, there's a little blood. It says,
you'll be okay. I'll call a doctor. No!
I wonder where did he go? What's the matter, MC Wolf?
I killed it.
It's dead. Monster! What did you possibly do?
I killed the horned beast.
didn't mean to. It was an accident. It lay with her. It fell on him. He died.
Wait.
He died? Yes, he did. I didn't mean to. It was an accident.
Well, you know, that's the last dinosaur. There are new animals around here.
You don't have a point.
It was a kid's favorite dream to have a dinosaur alive. No other ways to make a dinosaur is true. I killed the last dinosaur. He's gone.
Uh-oh. I see how you feel. Well, how about we bring him back to life?
And how do we do that?
You know, Cass, probably broke a few bones, right?
Probably.
Well, I just hope someone takes care of him. I hope he's not really dead. I mean, I know he's a closet monster, but he doesn't deserve to die. He deserves to live.
Yeah, I know too. But, you know, how do we make a hybrid?
A hybrid? What's that?
It's like making your own dinosaur.
Same solution. That happens in movies.
Well, there's no need to be sad. Like,
I mean, it almost killed me. It almost ate me.
Well, sorry if I use that word.
But it almost ate me. You know? Huh?
Yes, I get it.
My God.
Be quiet.
Hello, guys.
Who are you?
Dinoman. My name's Dinoman. My brother Binoman. He got squished by some kind of weightlifter.
Hmm? Oh no, yeah, it was a horrible solution. Yeah, totally.
I wish someone took care of him. It was only broken bones.
Well, that's what he said.
What?
I mean, oh, that's sad, very sad.
I know. Man.
I remember you.
No, it wasn't me.
You did it. Oh, that cast I gave you. You're gonna earn it again. I'll get my revenge. You.
I didn't do it.
Too late. I'll get back at you. Set up my plan.
Oh, great job, MC Wolf! Now that the dinosaurs are trying to get revenge on us.
Oh, I didn't know what to do. It was scary. I didn't want to tell the truth.
Look, we'll fight back, but we don't want to fight back. He did nothing. It was his brother.
Yeah, but what if he actually eats us?
Empty Wolf, have you seen him? He's small. He's just a head. Do you really think he can fit me in his mouth? It's not really a big solution. He can't even fit my head in there.
Oh, I get what you're saying.
But we should help, right?
Yeah, we should.
But we need to stop him, tell him the truth.
But he's gonna get Superman and probably bite us.
Look, I have a plan. Alright, I found the body. Okay, now I just have to tell him to wake up. He's not dead, he has a broken few bones. Wake up!
Who are you guys? Hey, did you get hit by a weightlifter?
Yeah.
I did it.
Why? It hurts so much.
It was an accident. I just bumped into the wall and it fell randomly. It's okay. I mean, I can break the fourth wall. I can get up. Okay, what do we do? Okay, so we're gonna track Dynamad, and then we're gonna track them with Fanta Foxy. And then, you're gonna come up, talk about brother stuff. Look. What? I guess that's a good idea. So when do we start it? Now. Okay, Dynamad! Dynamad!
Finally found you! I'm about to get you!
Finally found you!
Hey, bro.
Dynamad! Dynamad! Is that you?
Yeah. My neck's broken, but I'm breaking the fourth wall. You know, yeah. I'm back. Just me.
Well, let's go home, Dynamad.
Oh, Dynamad!
Yeah?
I dropped a thing on him.